Thank you, Mr. Richard Osborne on guitar there. Whoa.